It's a lady in London here. Today I want to show you around London's Highgate. This neighborhood in North London is one of my favorite places. It's got lots of hills, beautiful houses, a historic cemetery that puts it on the map, and lots of other places to love. I can't wait to show it to you.
It's easy to get to Highgate. Highgate Station is on the northern line of the London Underground, and it's well served by the public transport network. There are local buses if you're coming from other parts of North London too.
If you know me and my blog, you know I love exploring the side streets of London. And there are some great ones in Highgate. They're some of my favorites in North London. I can't wait to show you a few of them.
The residential streets of Highgate are full of beautiful houses. There are a lot of hills here, so make sure to bring your walking legs with you. There's great street art in the area too. It's fun to keep your eye out for it when you're walking around. Like many parts of London, Highgate has no shortage of colourful houses and doors. They're fun to see when you're in the neighbourhood. There are lots of quiet corners and little alleyways to duck into too. The main shopping streets in Highgate are fun to explore too. They have lots of restaurants, pubs, shops, and cafes. Holly Village is my favorite place in Highgate. It feels like it's straight out of a storybook, and it's absolutely beautiful to see.
One of my favorite things about Highgate is all the green spaces, from parks to cemeteries and paths. There's no shortage of places to get outdoors here. There's even some woods.
The Parkland Walk is a great way to get from Highgate to other parts of London without using the streets. It goes all the way down to Finsbury Park. Highgate Wood is another great place to walk. It's got lots of walking paths and beautiful forested areas. It feels like you're a million miles from the city, but you're actually right by the Highgate Tube Station. There are green walkways and pathways in the neighborhood too. They're great ways to mix nature and the city. Waterlow Park is another great green space in the neighborhood. This place has everything from water features to paths and hills. On the western edge of Highgate is Hampstead Heath. It's famous for its views across London and its extensive walking paths and trails.
Highgate is known for Highgate Cemetery. There's lots of notables buried here, including Karl Marx, but the historic graves and the walking paths are absolutely stunning, and it's worth a special visit to take a tour. Highgate has great shops too, from bookshops to spirits shops and everything in between. There's a lot to love about the high streets and side streets here. Like many London neighborhoods, Highgate has no shortage of pubs and bars. From Boogaloo, which is a local institution, to other local watering holes, you'll be spoiled for choice here. I hope you enjoyed this tour of Highgate. As always, there's more on my blog, aladyinlondon.com, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel before you go. Happy wandering!